looking forward to today is seeing all the different fashion shows, all the different basically looks, what's coming up for the rest of the year.
I'm looking forward to seeing the hair, crazy hair and makeup. Yeah. That'd be cool. Yeah.
The sustainability one was really good. They had some really interesting, like the gowns made out of like the garbage bag.
I think probably either the Woolmark or the boutique show. I think that's going to be really exciting tonight to have everything sort of up there. I think they're going to be really good. So yeah, and it's really good to have all the people that are outside watching, and you know, it's a really good turnout.
I'm just looking forward to all of it.
I'm actually from Culture Magazine, so we're actually sponsoring the avant-garde hair and fashion. So yeah, we're excited to see what the cool hairdressers pull out.
So far, it would have to be the swimwear. I really liked the outfit I had for that.
I've loved the design so far, and the big long dresses are really nice too.
Yeah. I liked the swimwear. I really enjoyed that. Despite the cold, yeah, they were really nice.
I'm looking forward to just the winter collection, I think, and the winter ranges and the boutiques. My favourite so far is the absolutely stunning dress, and also most of the swimwear. That was just incredible.
Yeah, just sit and enjoy this beautiful Queensland weather.
Today we're doing about 7 different looks, I think, throughout the runway show. Mia, our art director, she actually came up with the look herself. So yeah, we're just kind of following direction at the moment. We're doing an upside down knotted braid, and we're going in with a nice little kind of quiff. It's a bit rustic looking.
It's so much fun. Everyone's having a good time, so it's really exciting.
You've had a wonderful day. The fashion's been amazing. It's been really interesting. So it's good to learn about the different designers.
1,000 things going on, but it's really exciting having so much happening and, you know, seeing the result of everything going out on the runway.
Doing some very quick hair changes, but yeah, really good.
You know, we got here at 5.30. We've been here all day yesterday. Got here at 5.30. It was cold and dark, and we managed to get it up, and it's looking great, and it's going really well so far.
It's been crazy. There's so many people here and so many more people than I expected would be here, but it looks amazing. Like, and the models are just beautiful, and there's so much energy. And there's actually been a really good turnout of media as well, which is, it's been really exciting just spotting people here and there.
I've seen them on Channel 7 or Channel 9, so yeah.
We've done about 3 shows so far, and I think we've got 4 to go, so yeah, it's a really good experience.
A lot of hard work, but it's worth it. I think people here are enjoying the atmosphere and enjoying what it looks like and the models and all.
Well, we did some sustainable styling from a box of surprise tricks, some from Reverse Garbage, and Ewan Gardam sponsored the fabric, which we weren't allowed to cut, so that was a little bit of a challenge. I didn't know where I was really going with it. I just pulled it together and made a leather neck piece draped dress.